So I tried to record an intro a bit ago before we did the video. So this intro is after, but it'll go before. Nice confusion. Anyway, we are doing a video today with my apartment and my house, with my dolls and my creepy dolls. We're going to do some spirit box sessions and find out what is going on here. I received this doll many, many years ago from my father, and she's very creepy, and she does move on her own. I've seen her a few times, and the one next to her and the one next to her have also moved. You're going to have to stay tuned. It gets kind of creepy and crazy, and I would definitely hit like and watch this whole video with some headphones. Let me know if you hear anything or see anything move. We're pretty sure these dolls have been speaking and moving, and I've had a couple neighbors die next door and above me in the past 2 months. Also, my cat died on December 1st. 3 deaths, 4 months. Something's going on in this apartment building, and we needed answers, so we did spirit box section today to find out. Excuse me, I have a cold, so stay tuned.
I'm gonna turn it on here. Sit right here. You know what it is? It's these cords. See how they're all frayed already? I just got this too.
If you guys see these guys move, let us know.
Here we go. Comment below if you see anything. If you see anybody move, if you see any movements, anything at all. We do have an EMF detector here. We gotta set this up. So, let us know if you see anything, guys, okay? Here goes.
Power on. Bluetooth already opened. Now it's oxy mode.
Sorry guys, it takes a little bit. Look at these cords. It is this cord that's messed up.
Oh, you need a new cord.
I just got this too. So I can shut it off. Hold it. Okay, we're good.
So is there anything here that would like to speak to me? Or any one of us? I know there's something here. Are you related to one of these dolls? Can you attach to one of these dolls? Oh, yeah. Which one? This one? How about this one? How about this one? Alright. And how about her? She's the one that moved. What was that?
It's a weird clicking noise. Why don't we hold the EMF detector up and you light up when you tell us if there's something in the doll. How about this one?
Light up. Tell me which one you are. That light has been on the entire time.
How about this one?
Oh! It is her. It's her. I knew it was her.
What's attached to this doll right here? You just lit up the beater. What's in there?
Are you related to me?
No.
Okay. Sounds like a lot of different things are trying to come through.
Are you something evil?
Light up if you are.
I'm not.
I heard. Okay.
Are you a good spirit?
Sure. You're not one of the males that just passed in the building, are you?
Did I just see your eye move? Am I crazy?
I didn't see it.
That eye right there, I swear, like it.
That, her eyes are the weirdest thing.
Like, she doesn't have the kind of eyes that move, but I swear it was like her eyelashes, like, blinked or something. I don't know. It could have been just me.
But two people passed in this building just recently.
What about this doll?
Do you have anything to do with it?
Again?
Is it okay that I named you Elizabeth?
It's just Elizabeth, isn't it?
Yeah. So that's okay? That is your name? That's the name that changes. The hair on the back of my neck just doing straight.
It sounded like she said Elizabeth.
Whoa. I'm freaked out, fans. That's not easy to do. Wow.
Make this wheel light up again. Right away when I put it on here, you lit it right up. Light it up again.
Ever since I took her out. Now, you're not the one hurting people in the building, are you?
What?
No. Okay.
I don't know. I'm going to have to listen to this back to see if I can figure out what it's saying.
Because if you are hurting the people in the building, you can't do that. Well, Whoa, that's like you just said fuck
F you. That I heard that too.
I will have to put you back in your box and seal it. And make you into a Jaboot box.
I heard that too.
So please don't hurt anybody else in this building. We are a peaceful building and a peaceful family. Hey Tina, you want to step in here? Are you here? Tina.
Really?
Yep.
It sounded like she said what?
That was her. That was
that
her freaking voice. What? Dude. Hey, Tina.
Is that her again?
That is her voice.
That's
How
so
are you?
Cool.
Are you watching my family? Just let you know, Tina, I am taking care of your children for you and your grandchildren. Just so you know. But you saw what I did.
Was it you cussing at us right now? Why were you talking like that?
Light that up if that was you. Still going. Okay.
Just making sure that guy keeps trying to say something.
This is very tricky. Her eyes are open.
Were you trying to get Billy's attention when you were moving your head towards her the other day, or whenever that happened? Or were you waving at Ollie when you had your hand up in the air?
That guy keeps trying to say something.
Your arms don't easily go up at all. It was just one, Ollie?
Oh,
I mean, they don't even move.
That's why I'm saying that.
It's just one of the brains. Like, you can't do that easy.
To the guy that keeps coming through, you're either one of the males that pack, or you're my dad. Can you say your name?
Mike? Who's Mike? What's your name? Say your name again. I heard Mike again. Was the Mike the name of the guy?
Yeah, that was Spanish. Oh, that was my name.
It
was.
Shut up.
Mike and Loretta. Yeah.
Shut up.
Oh my god.
Mike was the guy that, which guy that died? The upstairs? Mike, are you the guy that died upstairs? Is that you?
I don't trust her.
Are you trying to tell us something?
I can't wait to hear these. I cannot wait to hear these.
All of a sudden the guy got really quiet. Where'd you go?
I know. Suddenly the energy went down too. Is there anybody here still? I know. I heard that. Quick little, I am.
What should she do with these dolls? Should she bless them? Should she pack them away? What should she do?
What? I couldn't understand that.
What did you say?
I'll continue to take care of them, like I promised. As long as you don't hurt anybody else.
You obviously can't be in Billy's home if you're something evil. You obviously cannot stay here.
If you're a friendly spirit, I'm okay with it. That's all I ask.
I said Chris.
You like Chris, don't you?
Chris lives here too.
They love Chris. Spirits absolutely love him. He's like a magnet.
Anyone else have any messages before we say goodbye?
Would you like to say goodbye? Drugs.
Okay, well, we're gonna say goodbye. We're gonna do some blessings now. So if you're something evil, you've got to go. This is Billy's home. She has her children here, and she's protected. We're all protected, so you cannot stay here.
I am protected by the Creator.
That is right. We are the children of the Creator.
And all my guardian angels.
So if that's it, we're gonna say goodbye.
She moved. She was staring straight ahead. She's looking that way.
She looks up for some reason, which is creepy. Like, she's like looking up.
She's looking that way now. She's looking this way. Wasn't she? I could have
seen her. Okay, we're gonna turn this off now.
Did you guys see her move?
Like three things just said bye. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Like three things said bye. Three times.
Yeah, this building is weird.
All right.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Call it off.
Call it off. I love the way it says call off.
Okay, so did anybody see the doll move? So, I thought I saw this eye right here, like the eyelashes, like, move, or like she was blinking, but...
Yeah.
Obviously, these eyes are, they're not movable eyes, so I don't know if the eyelashes were, like, fluttering or something.
I could have sworn her head was this way, though.
But, as you can see, right when I put the meter on her the first time, it totally, like, lit up to orange.
I could have sworn her head was like that.
But I don't know. If you guys saw anything at all, comment below.
I'll have to look back.
Obviously. If you guys heard anything from the EVPs, let us know. I'm going to try my best to decipher what it was saying as usual, but I could pick up a few things here and there, but sometimes until you listen back with earbuds, it's hard to say what they're
There's all kinds of creepy in the air going on here, guys.
So, we can move ahead with the blessing.
Yeah, we're on the way. cut out most of that part where I was like trying to get the spirit box to work.
I got the SB7 spirit box. I'm gonna.
I'm just gonna keep on rolling here. There's a lot of light. That's not good.
So if you have. Once you get that burning, if you have like a little bowl that you can put some salt into, I have some holy water we can mix in. And then we can maybe sprinkle them with the even the feathers too. So right now she's staging the dolls.
My sage is kind of weak. There. Because we don't want no evil attachments. And I did get these from my tribe, guys. All of this is from my tribe, except for candles. So hopefully, I'll stand back because I don't see my chest now. Hopefully, we got something cool. I've been looking forward to this for a while, so hopefully you got something. If you see these guys move, let us know. I'll probably be doing more videos here. I'm going to close this video out. So, Navarre fam, out! Like and subscribe us. Peace.